Good morning. Assalamu alaikum. Guten Morgen. Bonjour. Domo arigato ne gozaimasu. Kumbanwa konnichiwa. This is firozeshakir, Sufi monk. My guru is an Aghori. Manikandan ji, Swami Manikandan from Trichy, been documenting him for last 3 years, 16, 17, 18. And this year I documented him at Kashi and shot the Shamshan Holdi. This year hopefully I will meet him in Hamakya, Assam, my fourth trip. My other earlier guru was late Vijayagiri Maharaj. He died tragically in his hometown. It was because of him, his love, his dedication. I shot 4 Kumbh Melas. The 5th Kumbh Mela, through his blessings, I shot through Jaydev Giri and Mahamandleshwar Krishna Giri. Without them, it would have not been possible. I don't have the money or the resources. I don't have the money or the resources. So I shoot India. I shoot the beauty of India. There's nothing more I like to shoot. India is the most beautiful country, and I'm proud that my forefathers did not take the train to Pakistan. My grandmothers, they all lived and stayed put in Lucknow, while my relatives all went away to Pakistan across the border. So this is life. And today I am testing the Moza Mini Gimbal. I had bought the Digitech Gimbal from my friend Chirag. The first one was bad. I gave it back to him. The second one was worse. He said he would connect me with the service, Digitech service customer care, but the guy never turned up. So finally I put in a little extra money and I bought this Mini Moza, and I'm using it for the first time. So far so good. It is much easier than Digitech. It is quite tough, and I think it serves my purpose as a YouTuber, as a person who shoots more videos. I have to get the hang of this instrument, but if I do, it will be something really good. So this is the start of my morning walk. It starts at Bandra Bazaar Road. From there I go to Varoda Road, then I go to Bandstand. From Bandstand I go to Kane Road, and from Kane I go to Mount Mary, and from Mount Mary to Good Luck to wish my friend Mohammed Bhai, and finally I walk back home. Bandra Bazaar is a beautiful place, but totally neglected, totally ignored by the local representatives of our area. For 5 years, nobody bothered. And if you talk to the residents of Bandra Bazaar Road, they have stories to tell. And this is Bandra Bazaar Road. Every morning, there is this group of people that come out of their nooks to have the early morning utara. Early morning utara is the first drink of the day. And we have a local hooch bar here. So this is the beauty. And this is not just the beauty, but way of life at Bandra Bazaar Road. I've been living here for last I lived at DeMonte Street and then I shifted to Bandra Reclamation. I've been living here for last maybe 25 years. I'm originally from Colaba Strand Cinema. No, I don't miss Colaba at all. Because Bandra serves everything. And now I will show you something that will really shock you. I have shot over 200 videos of this garbage dump at Bandra Bazaar Road. I mean, lots of friends from America, Australia, New Zealand have come to shoot this because they find it intriguing. And I tell them, shooting garbage is a way of life. Shooting garbage is shooting art, is shooting fine art. So I will now give you a view of